PSJA Early College High School is a place rich with tradition and pride. Today, you will be introduced to the candidates who were chosen by you to represent the crown jewel of PSJA. Haley Nicole Semperlik. Haley is the daughter of Stanley Todd and Janice Faye Semperlik of San Juan. She is the president of the NHS, president of FFA, is in the Hidalgo County Cotillion Club, is part of the Texas Citrus Fiesta, and is in Hidalgo County Council's first vice president. She is also the Texas State Livestock Ambassador. Her favorite class is Practicum of Agriculture because it's a time to do what she loves and inspire others to do the same. She hopes to attend Texas A&M University and become an anesthesiologist to be able to give back to her community. She is driven, loyal, and ambitious, and is inspired by her mother, who is a strong, independent woman who isn't afraid of opposition. Being nominated as Homecoming Queen is a sign that she has made the most of her 4 years at PSJA. Ms. Haley Semperlik. Christina De La Rosa. Christina, also known as Tina, is the daughter of Uvaldo and Lily De La Rosa of San Juan. Tina is a captain of the Barrettes. She is senior class treasurer, is part of the Hidalgo County Cotillion, and is also part of the yearbook staff. She loves math with Mr. Leal because it is her favorite subject and he makes it easy for her to understand. Tina hopes to attend Texas State and San Marcos upon graduation and plans to major in physical therapy and minor in communications. She wants to be successful and considers herself a leader and a genuine person with integrity. Tina has been inspired by her older sister, Sandy, to always be able to do anything she sets her mind to and follow her dreams. Tina feels honored and privileged to have been chosen as a Homecoming Queen candidate by the friends she grew up with and will cherish these memories forever. Ms. Christina De La Rosa. Denise Hernandez. Denise is a daughter of Janie and Raul Hernandez of San Juan. At PSJA, Denise is a former cheerleader, part of the National Honor Society, serves on the yearbook staff, is on the golf team. She's played JV softball, is part of the Hidalgo County Cotillion. She helped with Track of Hope and is part of the senior class. Denise hopes to attend UTSA and become a registered nurse, and she plans to be able to serve as an inspiration to other young adults who are also first-generation college graduates in their family. Denise is inspired by Mr. Winchester, her history teacher, because he has a positive impact on his students and inspires them all to go to college and achieve their goals. She considers herself open-minded, spontaneous, and dependable, and enjoys spending time with friends and working out. She is honored to have been nominated by her peers. Ms. Denise Hernandez. Valerie Mancha. Valerie, also known as Val to her friends, is the daughter of Eduardo Mancha, Dr. Daniel King, and Sarah King of Mission, Texas. Val is a four-year member of the Bear volleyball, basketball, and track teams. She is a two-year member of the National Honor Society and is also student council president. Valerie plans to attend the University of Texas at Austin and then attend medical school. She loves volunteering to help others, playing sports, and working out. She is inspired by her family and all the support they give one another. She is honored to have been nominated for Homecoming Queen and is grateful for the opportunity to represent PSJA Early College High School. Miss Valerie Mancha. Graciela Ruiz. Graciela, also known to her friends and family as Gracie, is the daughter of Benito and Graciela Ruiz of San Juan. She is inspired by her mother, Graciela, because she has sacrificed her time to provide for her and her brother, regardless of her own needs. She considers herself funny, outgoing, and dependable. Gracie is involved in powerlifting. She is part of the varsity soccer team, where she received the 31-5A Honorable Mention Goalkeeper Award in the 2013-2014 season. She is senior class vice president and was also junior class vice president, and has also been Earth Club secretary. Ms. Reese loves calculus with Mr. Quintana because she loves math and he makes learning fun. She plans to attend Texas State University, become an occupational therapist, and live a happy, successful life. She's thankful for the opportunity of being nominated for Homecoming Queen. Ms. Graciela Gracie Ruiz. Jennifer Salas. Jennifer, also known as Jen, is the daughter of Marcelo and Rosa Salas of San Juan. Jennifer is a first captain with the Barretts, the senior class secretary, is in the National Honor Society, FCA, a member of the yearbook staff, and the Hidalgo County Cotillion. Jennifer loves pharmacy class with Miss Washington because it inspires her for her future career as a pharmacist, which she hopes to study at the University of Texas at San Antonio. She is outgoing, dedicated, and humble, and hopes to inspire other people to achieve their goals as well. Jennifer is inspired by her mom, who is hardworking, loving, but most importantly, does anything for her family. Jen loves hanging out with friends and family and dancing at her dance studio. She will cherish this experience forever and feels it is a prestigious honor to be nominated as Homecoming Queen by her fellow classmates. Miss Jennifer Salas. Annalise Marie Salceda. Annalise is the daughter of Grace and Oscar Salceda of San Juan. She is a three-year member of the Barretts, is an FFA, HOSA, and is part of the golf team. Annalise loves dancing, reading, hunting, and fishing. She plans to attend UTRGV for her basics and then transfer to UTSA for a degree in the medical field. She has been inspired by her grandma Handy because she is a strong, independent woman who has never lost sight of achieving success and reaching for new goals. She considers herself outgoing, loving, and humble, and feels being nominated for Homecoming Queen is an honor because she has the opportunity to represent her school and have the chance to show her peers who she is as an individual. Miss Annalise Marie Salceda. Jacqueline Torres. Jacqueline is the daughter of Blanca and Juan Jose Torres of San Juan. Jackie, as she is known to her friends, plays basketball, is part of the track team, is a member of the National Honor Society, FCA, the Earth Club, and the senior class. Her favorite class in school is English because she likes to write essays and enjoys improving her writing skills. Jackie plans to attend the future UTRGV and intends on becoming a radiologist. She considers herself caring, friendly, and funny, and is inspired by her mom. She looks up to her every day because she has taught her so much. She supports Jackie in every way and is a strong and brave woman. Jackie loves to run, volunteering to help others, and she loves playing with her nephew. She feels it is an honor to be nominated and believes that she has been noticed for what she does in school and how she treats others. She is glad to experience this with her friends. Miss Jacqueline Jackie Torres. Isleni Anaí Urbina. Isleni is the daughter of Zoraida and Manuel Urbina of San Juan. Lenny, as she is called by her friends, is in varsity volleyball, soccer, FCA, and the Earth Club. Her favorite class at PSJA is government because she learns and has fun at the same time. Lenny hopes to attend Texas State University when she graduates and work towards becoming a physical therapist so she can be able to make a positive impact on someone's life. She considers herself athletic, daring, and kind, and is inspired by her grandmother because she encourages Lenny and has never let her down. She feels being nominated for Homecoming Queen is an honor and feels special to have the privilege of representing her class in this way. Miss Isleni, Lenny, Anaí Urbina. Lauren Itzel Villarreal. Lauren is a daughter of Diana Villarreal and the late Hermes Villarreal of San Juan. Lauren is currently captain of the PSJA Bear Varsity Cheerleaders. She is part of the National Honor Society. She works on the yearbook staff, is in the art club, a member of the Hidalgo County Cotillion, and competes with all-star cheerleading. Right now, Lauren's favorite class is government. She enjoys it because it allows her to learn about her country, keep up with current events, and engage in political debates. This will help her work towards achieving her goal of a political science degree at the future UTRGV when she graduates from PSJA. Three words that she says describe her are loyal to friends and family, generous and kind, and feels being nominated for Homecoming Queen is an honor, knowing that something she may have said or done has made the slightest impact on her peers. Miss Lauren Itzel Villarreal. Roy Eric Castillo. Eric is the son of Jesse and Michelle Castillo of San Juan. He loves playing football for the Bears varsity football team, as well as basketball and baseball. He considers himself a happy person with a positive outlook and loves working out and being athletic. He plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio and continue a career in physical fitness. One day he would love to be a UFC fighter representing the Rio Grande Valley area. He is inspired by Tyrann Mathieu, the football player who plays for the Arizona Cardinals and played for the LSU Tigers before that, because despite all of his adversities, he continued to stay strong and focus on his goal of playing in the NFL. He is honored that he was nominated for Homecoming King and says that it means a lot that his peers thought of him in that way. Mr. Roy Eric Castillo. Andrew Ray de la Cerda. Andrew, also known as Drew, is the son of Ray and Sylvia de la Cerda of San Juan. Andrew is a three-year letterman in the Mighty Bear football team and also a three-year letterman in the multiple playoff baseball team. His favorite class is American history because he likes to learn about our country's past events and how the U.S. has evolved to where it is now. Andrew plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio with a major in kinesiology and minor in special education. He hopes to use that education to come and give back to the PSJA community and become a varsity football coach one day. He considers himself dependable, hardworking, and self-motivated. He has planned his future based on his brother and coach, Rigo, who inspires him on the field and in life because of all that he has accomplished in his life and all that he has taught him. Andrew feels that being nominated is a big honor in his life, and it serves as a chance to continue to be a role model to his peers. Mr. Andrew Ray de la Cerda. Troy Allen Flores. Troy, who is sometimes called Sunshine by his friends, is the son of Santos and Rachel Flores of San Juan. Troy is a quarterback for the PSJA Bears varsity football team. He is a member of HOSA and also plays for the varsity Bears baseball team. His favorite class at PSJA is pharmacy tech because he plans to become a pharmacist or maybe even a pediatrician in the future. He hopes to attend UTRGV to attain his education upon graduation and hopes to be successful in life, career, and family. Troy describes himself as artistic, athletic, and humble. He loves to draw and likes to help others, always thinking of others before himself. Troy is inspired by his father because even though he had to work through his childhood because he came from a poor family and didn't go to college, he dedicated his life to take care of his wife and five children and always makes his family proud. He says that being nominated for Homecoming King was unexpected, but it really means a lot to him being the first in his family to receive this honor. Mr. Troy Allen Flores. Jose Humberto Galaviz. Jose is the son of Jose Luis and Maria Galaviz of San Juan. Jose plays football for the Mighty Bears varsity football team. He throws a shot put for the varsity track team and is also involved in welding. He loves math at PSJA because he is good at it and learns it quickly. He plans to attend the Tulsa Welding School and become a great welder so he can come back and help take care of his parents in the future. He considers himself honest, trustworthy, and friendly, and is inspired by his uncle because he is a hardworking man. Jose feels that being a nominee for Homecoming King is an honor that means he can accomplish anything in life because he never thought this was possible. Mr. Jose Humberto Galaviz. Roberto A. Guajardo, Jr. Roberto, also known as Bobby to his friends, is the son of Roberto and Cristina Guajardo of San Juan. Bobby is a varsity football player for the PSJA Bears. He is in the National Honor Society, a member of the Interact Club, the Earth Club, and is also in drama. His favorite class is AP Physics because it challenges him to become a better student. He helps out in the community and participates in his church youth group. He plans to attend UTRGV and become a dentist, living a good and healthy family life. Bobby considers himself sympathetic, devoted, and passionate about what is important in his life. For Bobby, being nominated for Homecoming King is a wonderful opportunity. He is grateful to all his peers for nominating him to represent PSJA Early College High School. Mr. Bobby Guajardo. Andres Alonso Martinez. Andres is the son of Maria Teresa Martinez and Andres Alonso Martinez of San Juan. Andres has played varsity football for the Mighty Bears for 3 years. He is also part of the powerlifting team and the wrestling team. And he has also danced with the Bear Folklorical Group. Andres enjoys skeet shooting, hunting, fishing, and being with friends and family. He plans to attend UTSA and study petroleum engineering so he can return to the valley and contribute to his community. Andres is inspired by his mother because she has overcome all the difficult situations in her life. He considers himself humble, respectful, and loving, and is honored to have been nominated as Homecoming King for PSJA Early College High School. Mr. Andres Alonso Martinez. James Brian Palacios. James is the son of Joe and Francis Palacios of FAR. He is a senior class president, the secretary of the National Honor Society, PSJA FFA reporter, Area 10 FFA Association first vice president, a member of the Mighty Bear Band. He works on the yearbook staff, is chairman of the Track of Hope Cancer Awareness Walk, and an 11-year member of Destination Imagination. Out of all he does, James's favorite class is the ag class because it teaches him about our country's most important resource and industry. He plans to attend Texas A&M University in College Station and major in political science with a minor in communications. He is hardworking, self-motivated, goal-driven, and one day hopes to be as successful as his parents and give back to his community. James is inspired by his mother because she is constantly pushing him to be the best he can be and has always been there for him through success and failure. He feels it is an honor to be nominated for Homecoming King and have the opportunity to represent his peers at PSJA who have noticed how hard he has worked the last 4 years. Mr. James Brian Palacios. Christian Leonard Sanchez. Christian is the son of Leonardo and Veronica Viesca Sanchez of San Juan. At PSJA, Christian is a 4-year varsity baseball player, 3-year varsity football player, and is a student council parliamentarian. Outside of school, he has played baseball with traveling teams and has excelled in the sport since he was a little boy. He loves law enforcement with Mr. Ramos because he enjoys learning about the law and he makes it fun. He plans on attending Texas State University and becoming a physical therapist. He considers himself hardworking, trustworthy, and friendly. He enjoys helping others. He is part of the youth group at St. John's Catholic Church and enjoys hanging out with friends and family. Christian is inspired by his father because he is constantly pushing him to be better and to be successful. He is honored to have been nominated as Homecoming King and feels it is a privilege to have the opportunity to represent PSJA in this way. Mr. Christian Leonard Sanchez. Ramon Valero. Ramon, also known as Raymond, is the son of Rosa Valero and Jesus Valero of FAR. Raymond plays football for the Mighty Bears varsity football team. He is on the track team and is also part of the powerlifting team. He loves his American government class because he likes the class, and that means he does well. He is still undecided about where he wants to attend college after graduating from PSJA, but he knows he wants to be a sergeant engineer in the U.S. Army and be able to help people in his community and perhaps the world. Raymond is an outdoorsman. He considers himself funny, outgoing, and caring, and is inspired by his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Raymond feels it is an honor to be nominated by his peers, and he feels great to be liked by so many people. Mr. Ramon Raymond Valero. Luis Villarreal. Luis is the son of Ruben Villarreal and Maria Salinas of San Juan. Luis plays in the newly formed PSJA conjunto called Los Poderosos. He sings and plays for the PSJA mariachi band and also loves his welding class because it allows him to be creative in different ways other than music. He is certified in welding, but plans to attend TSTC upon graduation to achieve an associate's degree and also be successful in his musical career. He wants to do things in life that make him happy and others happy as well. Luis considers himself loving, ambitious, and honest. He is inspired by his half-sister Sonia, who has inspired him to pursue a life involving God and making his dream career in music come true. Being nominated for Homecoming King makes him feel like he has made a difference in people's lives and getting their attention with all that he does in school. Mr. Luis Villarreal. You have seen all your Homecoming King and Queen candidates. You will receive the ballots in your homeroom class, and you should vote for the two people that will represent PSJA the best. Then join us at Friday's Homecoming Pep Rally, where we will crown our Homecoming King. And then later that night, we will crown our Homecoming Queen at our halftime show during the football game between Brownsville and PSJA. Go Bears!